Back on here. Put the energy in now. Sprint if you have to. If you get in this group on the flat, you'll be able to just chill out at the back for a while. Come on, that's it. That's it. Nice. Nice. Oh, yes. That's good. That is good. No, that is good. Honestly, you can just sit towards the back of this group. You've shed a boatload of people now. There's only about 22 riders in your group there, so just hang on. Right, the people in the lead group, Super Tuck. You want to be Super Tuck in here, there's a lot of people riding. Getting that Super Tuck, that's it. Shame I can't see heartbeat. Straight off the back, he's doing 10 watts a kilo to try and get back on here. Downhill coming here, Neil, so you want to power to this corner. You need to be in a group at that corner. Come on, come on, just a little bit more. Give it a blast. That's it, that's it, that's it, that's it. That's good, that's real good. That's good. There's someone gone straight off the back, so you move up a place just by hanging on to this. Try and move up this group towards the front if you can, so when you hit the climb you can drift back. Start pedaling again, start pedaling now. Heart rate's sky high though, so he's not going to last long. Sorry, just do what you can here, Neil. I mean, the guy that's on the front thwarts is absolutely flying. He's doing like 450 watts here. Just keep going, Neil. A group will catch you. Through this arch, lorry, because it's downhill here. Richard Lilliker's struggling at the back here. Keep going, Neil, you're alright, keep going. You are, it's downhill after this. There's a guy coming up to you, he's 4 seconds back. You need to get on his wheel for this flatter section coming up. You're not going quick enough yet. Okay, now you can tuck. Right, Laurie, you've caught that guy that's at the head of the race, so you're in a good place here. Then we've got Chris and Steve in the second group on the road. Mark Rigby, he's stuck in a bit of a no man's land, really. Yeah, you've got a couple of floating riders behind you, maybe you could work with them. Riders in this front group is bonkers. super tough. Oh no, it's not quite steep enough now. Right, Neil, just this guy you're with, let him do the work. You're a bit stuck, really. You've got a guy that's 35 seconds behind, but he's never going to catch you because it's only 2 minutes long. The person's 20-odd seconds in front. You're going to have to work to try and catch them. And it's not possible. You've got Mark Rigby up there as well, if you can get across to him. This Schwartz guy, Laurie, he's got really high pulse. It doesn't seem to be going down, so I think he's possibly bitten off more than he can chew. Keep on going, Neil, you're catching Mark. What the hell's that guy doing? Yeah, but I wouldn't worry about that. Keep working away, Neil. I think when you get onto the flat, you're going to have the advantage over him. Up that gap, Steve. drop back a little bit and get behind him. He's been sat on your wheel for a long time now. Yeah, I think he's taking a hit. You can see Mark ahead of you anyway now. I'll tell you how they do. I'll have a look at the heart rate just before it and see how everyone's doing. I'm slightly concerned that the highest heart rate at the moment is yours. Oh yeah, true. Come on, Neil, you're almost there now. Come on, Neil, there's only 2 second gap now. You're closing that down. You're getting his wheel, chill out. Might be worth an attack on the hill, Laurie, because you're following that guy and no one else can seem to go with him. Remember, you can super tuck Mark and Neil on this hill. Neil and Mark, the gaps are too big, So I think your best bet's probably stick in this group of four and try and out-sprint them for like the best position. It's an uphill finish, so don't go till there's like 180 metres to go or something. Don't be going too early. Laurie, you just watch out for this descent in case they try and drop you on that. And Super took as well again. About 12 of them. Yeah, it might be worth dropping back to them then. I mean, out of those riders, I'm just having a quick look at some of the stats. Neil should be able to out-sprint a lot of them. Don't go off the front, Laurie, you want to be in the draft here on this downhill. You'll be able to super tuck in a few seconds. Yeah, you can super tuck now. And I reckon a few people are going to try it on this hill, so just be ready. Right, you want to start pedaling properly. God damn, that's some entry speed into that hill. Thank you. a bit of a gap behind you, Laurie, if you wanted to push on a bit. If you want to try something on this last ramp. I think everyone's trying something now. That Belgian's going for it, I think. You can super tuck here, Laurie. I think maybe just you're gonna have to wait for the final ramp to the finish line. Try and go there. Neil and Mark, you might be better just slowing slightly and letting Tom and Bill and all them catch you. Neil, just knock it back a little bit. Chris and Steve, you've just shed someone off the back of your group, it looks like. He's trying to get back in, but he's struggling. I'll tell you when to go. it's only about 3%, but it's a bit of a climb just before it levels off to the finish. That's where you want to go. Unless you want to go here for a long one, but still got quite a way to go. Ah, he's going for it, bloody hell. Try and get in his wheel and go, but he goes a 2 to the finish. A couple of the heavier riders have been dropped now. Down this hill into the crossroads. When you get to the crossroads, you've got to start winding it up because there's a 90 degree right turn. You want to go there. There's a little ramp you can use. At this ramp right here, you want to go all in on this ramp. Just drop them. Behind the going lorry, if you've got anything. Come on, there's someone right in your wheel. Go, go, go. Chris, come on, go, go, go! Tom, you're only a second behind Neil. So we've got Tom, Neil and Mark all together now. Ant's only a few seconds behind. Sorry, I think you need to have a lie on the floor or something. Right, Neil, you're going to swing a left and then you're going to have to get ready for some megawatts here. You got some guy sat right in your wheel. Right, follow this guy because he's probably going to go on the hill. But for you, I wouldn't go too crazy on the hill because you're pretty better off waiting for closer to the finish. Just try and stay on his wheel if you can. Tom's blown straight through the pair of you. Neil and Mark, try and get across to Tom. Tom, if you're going to go, I'd go now. You got anything? Tom, you're about to be caught. Go, 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 go!